Let's see what Martelli has in store. You know, Martelli's talking about a new golden opportunity for anyone who returns enough capitale. You hear Senator Ricard got these Italian boys on the run? I reckon he'll live to regret that kind of success. Seems you done your part of the bargain. Congratulations. Martelli sent you this. Good luck. I imagine you'll be needing it.
Senator Ricard, you recall we spoke of him? The man who has so foolishly been trying to make his reputation at the expense of my employer. He wishes to put himself and his beloved Lemoyne in the headlines of next year's Centennial State Fair in Sacramento. And he has devised quite the centerpiece. Three of the world's most famous jewels brought together for a single exhibit. Except, we will ensure they never meet. One by one, as they are taken west, you will find them. You will procure them. And if you value my friendship as highly as you should, you will bring them to me. Today's prize, the Ember of the East. A flawless ruby, quite unique. Its color has been described as that of blood fresh from a deep wound. The stone is said to exert a potent influence on those around it, breeding jealousy, fear, even violence. A dozen have died trying to obtain it. I trust you will not be the 13th. The jewel has just made landfall in Annisburg under heavy guard. Though where exactly it is being held, you will need to discover for yourself.
Sir, your opinion on the poor?
I don't have good enough insight to give you a worthy perspective. That business with him needing to hold on to his office keys was a little odd. Thought it irregular for a man like him to submit so easily to outside authority, too. Again, what do I know?
I want you to keep watch of him and have the others do the same.
Understood.
Lazy and stupid gathered in this town to reproduce.
yourself in him.
Out of this alive.
The bloodstained ember of the East. You added to its history today, my friend. Pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you.